now bring you an important announcement from Paul Bakerson, the CEO of GoAnimate Network Retro.
This morning I announced the end of GoAnimate Network Retro. As you saw in the GoAnimate Network Retro close down notice, we had issues with television regulations and other things. As a result, we were ordered by the FCC to sacrifice one of our channels and replace it with a 24/7 kids channel. We chose this channel because it was the least successful. With this change, we had to make some tough calls. We are shutting down for good. We can't broadcast anymore due to aforementioned reasons. This is it. We are going bye-bye now. It has been a great 16 years, but all good things must come to an end, and GoAnimate Network Retro has certainly met its right here. So if you're wondering why we've been airing Wow Wow WebZ a lot lately, it's because of our TV regulation breakings forcing us to replace certain shows, like The Brothers Grunt, and now, we must switch to all preschool programming. GoAnimate Kids channel will start in just a few minutes. And now, we here at GoAnimate Network Retro wish you, with all our heart, and to the staff and management, our most pleasant and sour but heartwarming, farewell, thanks for the viewing, and goodbye forever.